And in D5, top seed DeSoto hosting Seneca. Now, Seneca took a quick early lead in this one and add to it in the fifth. Georgia Clark knocking one to right. That drives in two. Seneca up six. Bottom of the fifth, DeSoto looking to cut into the deficit. Jordan Young allows a runner to score on that knock, and DeSoto's building. They keep the game alive a little bit longer with Zoe Boardman's RBI, but Seneca would shut the door in the final frame, so the Indians are now one win away from state.